System. Millions and millions of people worldwide have achieved their weight loss goals through this system. And here at HSN today, I feel like it's a today special, even though it's not. It's just that it's the premiere. So you're saving a ton of money, and it's only today. In fact, you might have through tomorrow before the price goes up, $50. But I do want to let you, in fact, let's look together at some of the success stories, the weight that has been lost. And this is Tracy, 30 pounds in 8 months. And guess what? The food is amazing. Everything I see on the table tonight, I want. Lasagna, chicken pot pie, pizza. Wait till you see the deliciousness. And what we get to offer you tonight at this price and this item number for only today is a whole system that is only exclusive here and QVC. Nowhere else in the world are you going to get the beginning, which is the Fast Five. Here's another weight loss story. Samantha, she lost 38 pounds in 5 months. Look at how amazing these people look. I always think everybody looks younger after losing a few pounds, but these are major weight loss stories. Morgan lost 128 pounds. Granted, it was 33 months, but guess what? With Nutrisystem, she stayed true to the plan, and she is still going strong, and that's the beauty. I really do recommend one thing. Do AutoShip, because you don't want to lose your momentum. Look at the men. Mike lost 58 pounds in 6 months. Wow. He looks like a totally different person after 58 pounds of weight loss. So here's what I want to share with you. Two things. Please call me and say hello. Let me know what your success has been. Let me know how many pounds you've lost, how much you've loved Nutrisystem. Our testimonial lines, you'll see that on the screen. Give us a call. We've got a full hour to talk to you. I can't wait for you to meet our special guest today. But this is what we are giving you, and nowhere else can you get this. Right here, this is the first thing you're gonna open up out of the box. It's the Fast Five. You're gonna be able to lose up to 5 pounds in a week, and this is gonna jumpstart that whole plan. It is inclusive of your breakfast, your lunch, your dinner, your snacks, and even your shakes, and they're delicious. They're very tasty. You never feel deprived. In fact, you almost feel like you're overeating when you eat this way, and we'll get into the details as to how that works. But the rest of this table is your whole first month supply, and it breaks down to less than $10 a day. I spend way more than that, and I eat not that well most days. So I mentioned AutoShip, and here's my biggest recommendation to you. You can do a single ship, and that's completely fine, but you can do a 4-week plan consecutively and still enjoy this great low price. $50 savings today. And by the way, your future shipments come with free shipping and handling. So every month, you're gonna get a whole nother month's supply, and we'll get to what that food is and what the breakfasts and lunches and dinners look like and the snacks in between. And there's also a wonderful meal planner. And there's also, what I love the most is this wonderful guide. So if you do, you know, some of us have to go out for dinner, if our work entails that, but there's a whole guide, whoopsie, right here that gives you ideas. It's a daily tracker, and then it gives you ideas as to how to, like, you know, if you need to, like, kind of not cheat, but just kind of get creative on a day or two, this is your way to be able to, like, know what your choices should be. So we're going to share with you all the other details. Two things I really do hope, that you will call and share your story. But our special guest today, Kathy Levin, who has been a mentor to me in this business for 20 plus years and an icon in this business, I think she looks better today than she ever has. I want to show you her before and then her after, and there you are. I'm going to sneak over to give you a hug.
That picture, oh my goodness.
When was this taken?
My granddaughter was born 13 years ago, and that was the day I was going to be holding her. Oh. So that was 13 years ago. I was 54. And now I'm 67.
You look better today.
I'd like to think, I mean, I have those chipmunk cheeks. The middle is not good. But the whole demeanor of that photo is kind of like, whatever, who cares, and kind of giving up. And I have to tell you, ladies, don't give up, because we're all worth it to look and feel our best. And I honestly mean that. I feel better today. I'm able to do more today and enjoy more.
Look at you. And you're more active after losing.
Oh, there's no question.
I don't know how many pounds you lost, but
well, I lost 20 on the plan. And wow. It's funny because
you look great.
Isn't that a
you
nice
look radiant.
Shot? Thank you.
Absolutely.
I just find that the older I get, the more I recognize that it's an urgent thing to be your best, be the best version of yourself, to be healthy, to feel good, and to enjoy the life that we have. Because we don't know. I have so many friends who are not well. And I'm saying, if I've been given the gift of health, I owe it to myself to hang in there as long as I can and be healthy. And healthy to me is also weight oriented. If you're too heavy, huffing and puffing upstairs, have issues running and doing things, don't feel like doing anything, sleeping all the time, I get it. I have been there.
Mm-hmm. I have been there. And it's easy to get into that downward spiral. We talked about this before the show.
Yes.
You know?
There's no question.
There doesn't seem to be a light. But this is the light. I love this table of goodness. Let's go through everything, Kathy, that everybody gets here. And I know you've been on the program. You know it, you know, through and through. First of all, is it good? Does it taste okay?
If you have been on Nutrisystem previously, I have several people who came up to me and said, I was on it years ago. Did not like the food. I hear you. The research team, the nutritionists have completely revamped this. It is absolutely delicious. It's real food. It's real food. We're not talking about stuff that we concocted to make you think you're eating ravioli. It is ravioli. It's portion controlled with the proper carbs and the proper proteins
and
so that you
levels.
Get a slow burn. You don't get the, oh my gosh, I'm so full I could die, and then an hour later you're starved to
death. So it's the good carbs and not the bad carbs.
Absolutely. We keep your sugar level even so you don't spike and then crash. Have you ever had too much wine? Wake up in the middle of the night with the cotton mouth and you're fuzzy headed and you feel horrible and you're like, oh my gosh, and you're thirsty. That's the sugar spike and then the drop. We keep things level. And your sodium intake is also lower than what the regular daily intake allows. So we really have been very careful about your health, but we've been far more interested in the taste of this food.
And this is another important key piece. Is the sodium has been leveled, so
that's
it's
right.
under control. And again, power, and this is so important too, between the carbs and between the proteins. And some of these charts we'll go through.
Right, and nobody really wants to know about a powerful fuel and a smart carb. What they want to know is, tell me what to eat. My friend says, I have a wedding in 60 days.
Yep.
My kid's getting married. I'm walking him down the aisle. What do you want me to eat? And I say, here's the, she says, I'll write it down. You don't have to write it down. I'm going to tell you to open the box and eat what's in the box. Follow it and you are
so no points, no tracking.
No, no measuring, nothing.
It's grab and go in most cases.
It's rock and roll, ready to go. Grab and go.
I love it.
You have a meeting in the morning and you're like me, you're always 1 foot out the door, you're late, and you're saying, oh my gosh, I'm starved, but have your coffee at work with your breakfast bar. You have so many opportunities to do well instead of fail because you didn't eat breakfast. You were supposed to sit down and eat this. No, grab your bar and go. Have your power shake in the afternoon or the early afternoon. Have your lunch. Have your snack. You get things to eat. You follow this program that first 7 days. We will give you up to 5 pounds off. We've heard amazing stories
tonight.
Oh my
gosh, the testimonials have been incredible.
People
like bring tears to my eyes.
Unbelievably well. And we had three gentlemen who called in.
Love it.
That's fabulous. One, his wife gave him the program. That's sort of like, honey, I love you, but. But so you have this 7 day program. We give you everything and then you transfer over to the rest of the month.
Okay, so the first week, this is the box you open first, correct? This is your fast five.
On
and
the
this
top
is something
says,
you don't get
first.
Anywhere but here. And this is your only day. This is Kathy's last show. We aren't doing this tomorrow. This is your price today. This expires tomorrow night at midnight. So many of you are doing a single shipment. Most of you are doing the auto shipment, and we'll talk more about that. You'll get a whole month's supply down the road, but you get to lock this price in. And then even future shipments come with free shipping. So you are, and I really want you to do auto ship because you don't want to start the first month and go, oh, I'm gonna have to take 2 weeks off because I forgot to get the auto ship, and then you lose your, you know, lose your mojo.
$50 less, and therefore each month, if you're on 3 months, that's $150 saved. So it's really a great value. But it comes down to, Callie, feeling full, feeling satisfied, feeling happy, and feeling absolutely like a winner because you see it happen. I am really competitive. I know you are too.
Yes.
You want to put a weight down on that first day, and you want to see it go down and see it go down. And pretty soon, you're on a roll. You are absolutely saying, oh my gosh, I'm seeing it happen. I've seen it happen, and it's easy. I haven't heard one person say, I was hungry on this program.
That's the thing.
I had ravioli, pizza, mushrooms and onions mixed into a, you know, like my pasta vizzoul. You can do added all kinds of spices and stuff. And the idea is never go hungry and get the foods you crave and love. Most times people have programs where you get a salad and you get a little protein and that's it and you're done. And then later you get a celery stick. We give you, we give you some, and listen, I'm the original cheater. I will figure out a way to sabotage a program. You, you know, you tell me a little palm size. Well, I got big palms. I'm going to go with a mighty big piece of chicken. And then I'm going to grab some chips when nobody's looking. I know all the tricks. I am you. I have done it a million times.
We've all been there.
This gives us the right food and the satisfying feel.
And that's the thing we hear all the time. This is why your testimonials are so important to us and everybody else listening. Because I'm sure at one point or another, we've all been like, I need to do something. And you've heard Nutrisystem. I mean, let's face it, this is Nutrisystem. They've been around for over 40 years with millions of success stories because you don't feel deprived. You don't feel hungry. You're feeling satisfied. It's easy. It's grab and go. It's laid out for you. So we're going to move over to this other table so we can show you what the food looks like. It looks amazing.
It is delicious food. Sorry, my earpiece is flopping around here. It is delicious food because it is food. For example, right here, and everything, by the way, you add water on these. You just add water and you microwave and it's grab and go. Cheddar broccoli rice. People love their cheese and their rice because it's satisfying and it's filling. Right here, rice. We have home-style chicken. In the cold weather, when it's 19 degrees out and you're saying, oh, I could go for some soup. This is heavy, satisfying soup. But you're also going to add some veggies, some salad stuff. You're going to have an apple in the afternoon. You can have some peanut butter. You can have some hummus. We give you a plan to follow, and it is absolutely delicious. You can have your snack at night, your dessert bar, or your popcorn, or you can have it in the afternoon when you're feeling those munchies.
Like, I've never seen a program that you can actually eat pasta.
Pasta.
Like,
pasta. There's no program gives you pasta.
Yeah,
none.
Exactly.
Because most of us don't know the proportion of the pasta. So what happens is you get pasta fizzul, you get meatballs, you have lasagna, ravioli, chicken pot pie.
Oh, it's one of my favorite things
when
of all time.
When I was a kid, chicken pot pie, those TV dinners.
Oh my gosh,
that
I know.
Was like Friday night, let's go for a pot pie. I love TV dinners. I haven't had one in 35 years because you can't have that breading.
On a diet.
You can't have that cream. You can have it all. It's all pre-measured out. And then you get the crunchies, the salties, the savories, the sweets.
What are these cupcakes or the muffins?
These are chocolate chip muffins. They are my absolute favorite
dessert. Just on this plan.
And it's this is a breakfast muffin. You grab this with your coffee and then you have an apple. I make hard boiled eggs in advance, like 4 to 6 of them. And then I make a couple pieces of chicken and I grab that. And on days when you're on your own, don't forget this is 5 days on, 2 days off. You can grab your chicken, but you have everything you need for success, for the big win. And that's really what's important, is that you see that scale go down and you feel like you're on a roll. You're
you know
a winner.
Who has seen the scale go down? Mm-mm. Our caller joining us from Nevada right now. Wef, I believe your name is Wef. You are live on the air at HSN with Callie and Kathy. Are you with us? Wef, can you hear me? Come on, Wef. It's time for you to brag on yourself tonight. Apparently, do you hear him? I don't.
I'm down 50 pounds.
Oh, there he is. 50 pounds.
50 pounds. And I just finished my dinner. I had the lasagna tonight.
There it is, the lasagna. It's a huge portion, I noticed.
Yeah, I was very satisfied. I'm very, you know, one of the things in the last 14 months, I've learned to appreciate better sized portions as opposed to huge portions. Not hungry. And there isn't a single item in the box I don't like the taste of. My favorites are the macaroni and cheese, the white cheddar macaroni and cheese, the lasagnas, all of the chilies, the chocolate-covered pretzels, you're right about the chocolate chip muffins. I love it all.
That is so crazy.
I'm looking at last night I had the meatballs. And it's easy because I pack my lunch. You have to pack something to take to work anyway. So I pack my meals in my lunch bag. I use the microwave at work, so I've got my lunch taken care of. Yeah, I love it.
So it's convenient, it's delicious. Do you ever feel like you're starving?
Not starving. Sometimes I'm glad there's a snack bar because, you know, I'm like, oh, I'm ready for a
snack. You're ready. Absolutely.
But there's, you know, the great snack bars, or like I heard you mention, a hard-boiled egg, or, you know, lots of vegetables, green beans, cauliflower, broccoli. Tonight with my lasagna, I had a green salad to go with it.
It sounds delicious. Are you, how are you feeling overall, aside from feeling great that you've lost 50 pounds? How's your overall?
Oh, well, it's much easier to get up and down the stairs now because 50 pounds, you know, 50 pounds is the equivalent of two big 25-pound bags of flour that I was carrying around.
Yeah.
And now I'm not carrying that around. I've got more energy to get around and to do my, you know, whatever I need to do. So, yeah, I'm very happy. And the new clothes.
I did have to spend a lot of money
buying new clothes. Yep.
I love that.
And let me tell you something, Wef. This is just, I'm going to come out here, guys. This is just 15 pounds of potatoes. So you had three more and even more. I mean, I don't even know when you think about it, how you stand up with all that on your knees, on your back. And I'll bet you have people coming up to you saying, what the heck did you do? You look fabulous.
Oh, yes, every day. I have a ton of people at work, people I haven't seen for a while, because it's very noticeable when you lose 50 pounds.
Oh, yes.
And I'm, you know, very excited.
Well, I bet.
So I just wanted to call in because I thought if there's anybody out there who was like me 14 months ago saying, you know, what do I have to lose? I thought, you know what? I know what. 50 pounds.
There you go.
I didn't know if I was going to like the food or not. I was a little leery, but was pleasantly surprised to discover that there isn't anything that I've had yet that I don't like.
That's awesome. Oh my gosh. We are so proud of you, Wef. And I wish we could hug you. And you sharing your story with somebody listening tonight, I know it's helping them decide to live that better life that you're experiencing now.
Yep. And it only gets better and better. Thank you. That was so nice of you to call in. You were very inspirational.
Yeah.
And I
Thank
know people
you.
Are really going to be motivated by that.
And it just takes that decision to just like, I'm going to do it. This is the time. Oh, and by the way, there's vegetarian or non-vegetarian. So you could, if you're a meat lover, order the regular program.
Regular.
If you just don't do meat at all, my son's a vegetarian, we've got the
Right,
no
there's
meat.
No chicken, there's no meat. And by the way, if you are a man, like Wef has just called in, it's the same exact program, but we give you an additional carb, an additional, you know, veggie, fruit. In other words, we add the extras when he was talking about the extra hard-boiled egg or whatever. We give you those extras. The program is the same. You don't have to say, oh, I need something for a man or a woman. Program's the same. We just, you'll see in this little book that we give you, it says men, add an extra fuel, and it tells you what the fuels are. So it's so simple. And all you have to do is decide today is the day. Mm-hmm. Today is my day to make a change. It's scary, Callie. And it's also, I'm always very angry with myself when I have to do this because I went and did it to myself again. You're always angry. How did I get up here? Or I was perfect all my life and all of a sudden I turned 52 and everything went out of whack. It wasn't even my fault. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. You're not doing anything wrong. It's just the foods you're choosing are obviously not right for you. Now's the chance to get on board. Think about where you're going in the next 30 to 60 days and how you could look.
Because
look at these people.
I mean, and like we were saying before the show, it's like we're going to live the next 30 days one way or another.
I'm
hoping. Do we want to continue going in the wrong direction and add another pound or two or five or more? Or do we want to start taking charge now, taking control now? And that's really what it's about. So it is a personal decision. And maybe you do this with your husband or with your wife. Maybe you do it together.
My girlfriend and I like to do this stuff
do
together.
You?
Yes, because we're very competitive. She'll say, you know, I lost a half a pound today. I'm like, oh, really? Really? You know, and I'm like, okay, so I'm much more motivated the next day. And I'll tell you what, some people don't like scales. I am a person who needs to know where I start. As horrible as it could be, whatever it is, it's just you and your scale and it's private. But you write it down and you watch the next day and the next day and the next day and all of a sudden, you can't wait to get on the scale.
You're right. You wait to look forward to it.
You see the win.
You're like, I'm doing it.
And you get 2 days off, but you're going to learn to do it in moderation. And you feel so good when you have gone to that party, gone to that wedding, and you still stayed within your limits and you watch that scale go down. There is nothing more exciting than seeing the new you.
Oh, yeah, and feeling better and being able to, you know, tighten that belt one notch.
Absolutely.
You know, tighter.
Yep.
There's also a great grocery guide. There's wonderful, easy to keep you on track.
Yep.
So again, there's a lot of, we want to talk a little bit about carbs because I know it's really, you know, that's like the big thing. And this isn't like freeing you of carbs. This isn't about like eliminating carbs. It's about the good carbs versus the bad carbs.
Right, and you don't have to know a thing about it.
Exactly.
We've already planned it in your meal. You don't have to do anything. See, that's what I love about this because I have enough to think about. I have enough to do and so do you. You're busy. Many of you are caregivers. Many of you are working, taking care of families. You're doing it all. The last thing you want to do is say, how many carbs in this? Do I have to read that label? You don't have to do anything. Just eat it. What we do is make sure you don't crash. You go into this even keel all day. And if sodium's a concern of yours, we're below the sodium intake, what's suggested or what's considered permissible, we're below. But Callie, here's another cool thing. There are days when we feel like we are losing it, and I don't mean weight, that we're frustrated and we feel like we want to cheat. Well, it's your personal counselor on a free number
that
you can call 7 days a week and say, you know what?
That's great.
I have a problem today.
Need a little help.
I'm upset. My kid came home, got bad grades. My kid punched a kid in the playground, and I'm ready to go dive into a tub of ice cream. And you can say, I need to talk to somebody, and you will have someone talk you through it. And or if you don't understand something,
that's
you're
great.
Going out and you say, I'm going for Mexican. We have all these suggestions in the back of the book, but you can ask somebody, help me plan out what I'm going to eat, or I'm going to a wedding. On your days off, you can have help. Any day, you can have
and
help.
And the truth is, in this program, this blew my mind, it's less than $10 a day for you to eat very well. And you heard Wef. He's like, I love the food. It's great. Every once in a while, I'm ready for that snack, and that's great. But there's all, this is all about power, fuel, and smart carbs, and all this information is in your box. We're not gonna go through every single detail. Just know this, this menu has been designed and researched by nutritionists.
Nutritionists, it's all taken care of for you. You don't have to think about a thing. You get fruits and vegetables. All you have to do is go around the perimeter of the market. You go where all the good stuff is. If you go down the middle aisles, that's where the sugar and the cookies and that's where your pitfalls are. So you go around and you can put great tasting veggies and spices in all your foods. If you love mac and cheese, but you also love mushrooms and onions and peppers.
Oh, all the good stuff.
You can saute that and have that on the side. You can have a salad. You can have obviously carrots and celery sticks. I say a lot because I like crunch. I like crunch. But truthfully, there's so many things you can do. And we give you plenty of food along with your basics.
And it even tells you which vegetables are better than others. Some veggies are higher in carbs or in sugars, like fruits as well.
Right, non-starchy
so
and starchy.
Guides,
it doesn't matter. We do it all for you.
It's just this little Bible of goodness that you're going to learn as you grow, as you lose weight. But as you're looking at all the delicious food, and we're going to remind everybody, if you're just tuning in, this is the only and last show. The last show. It's not the only show. It's been extremely popular today. And here at HSN and QVC, this is the only place you're going to be able to get that Fast Five program. There's so much that you're going to love about getting started. And that's the whole point. In that first week, you can lose up to 5 pounds.
Yep.
The research has shown
that you can lose up to 5 pounds. We've heard callers say
great
more.
Time to get jump started.
It's amazing. Again, where might you be going in the next 30 to 60 days where you say, boy, would I like to get into that dress? Would I like, my friend's going to his 50th high school reunion.
There's a
And he
goal.
Said, oi. I gotta drop 25 pounds. And I said, when's the reunion? End of May. You have March, April, end of May. You got 90 days. I'll bet you you can do it.
You're gonna
be a
hottie.
But you gotta start today.
Absolutely.
You can't start 3 days before the reunion.
Another reason why I'm gonna suggest doing auto ship, because you get to lock in or secure the same low price. It's $50, almost $50 off by getting it today. So will next month and the following month. And once you get into the momentum of losing that weight and feeling better about yourself, you don't want it to stop. You don't wanna have like a 2 week break, and you get to secure this price and then even get free shipping with every box that's gonna come to you. You can do that as long as you want. If you decide to change your mind, call and cancel. You're never committed. You can, in fact, this is a great opportunity just to even do that first week, the fast five for a week. Even after that first week you're not happy, you can still send the first shipment back. But I know you're gonna be happy. There's been so many success stories. And before we even show you more of them visually, this is the breakdown of what you're saving today, because it really is the only place, not even at, you know, Nutrisystem.com can you get the fast five. And then we give you the entire full month of extra food that you're gonna get, the breakfast, lunches, dinners, snacks, and then all kinds of good things are gonna start falling out. So AutoShip is incredible. So again, you can choose vegetarian or non. If you're a meat lover, go with the regular. But you get to enjoy free shipping for every single month that this comes. And then it's consistent. It's always going to be there. So as you're ordering, and the item is 76929, we're going to say hello to Joey, who is joining us on the phone. Thank you.
Would you like to share
and
a bar
a
with
snack.
Me?
Okay. Joey, you are live on the air with Callie and Kathy. Welcome.
Hey, thank you, guys. I'm so glad to be on with you.
So tell us, are you already on the program? What's going on?
Yeah, so I started Nutrisystem. I've lost 79 pounds.
Whoa!
And I started Nutrisystem. It was almost 5 years ago, and I started it. I got into a place in my life where, you know, I needed to lose some weight. My wife basically said to me, like, hey, you got to lose some weight. Mm-hmm. You know, you're going down a dangerous path,
yeah.
If you will.
Yeah.
And so it was one of those things that I needed to do that for her and for my family and for myself. And so I felt like I tried everything. I'm a guy, of course. I can do this on my own. I don't need directions, right? And nothing was working. And so one night I'm sitting there watching TV, and then on comes a Nutrisystem commercial. And the next morning I called, and 79 pounds later, it's fantastic.
Go ahead.
How's your love life?
Yeah. I wasn't going to say that. Yeah. Oh, my lordy, I'm eating the bar.
Yeah, so, no, everything's great, right? I mean, just everything, just family life, love life, everything is just, I can't begin to tell you how my life has changed. And it's just, it's so much better. I'm so much more active. I'm able to do things that I felt like I'd never been able to do before, just simple things. And it's just changed everything. It really has.
Joey, that is so awesome. I'm so proud of you.
It really is.
Really great.
And when you were larger, was there any emotional component to that in terms of a negative side?
Well, it was one of those things that when I looked in the mirror, I didn't see how big I was, right? I never saw how big I was. I was always the same kind of just goofy guy, I felt like. But I knew that, you know, I wasn't doing myself any favors, if you will. And so the emotional component came with my son when he would be like, hey, Dad, can you jump on the trampoline with me? And I'm like, you know, scared to death to jump on it because I don't want to break it. Or my wife wants to go skydiving or ziplining, and I'm just too big to do it. And so, you know, those were the kind of things that were, you know, the emotional part of it is that I was missing out on life. And so it was, you know, really that fire that kind of just started the whole thing. And I still eat Nutrisystem to this day. I still eat it. And it's not like I'm scared to not eat it and I can't do things on my own.
Good point.
But I eat it because it's convenient and it's simple. And I travel a lot, so I take it with me everywhere I go.
Perfect.
And it's also affordable. It's super cheap. It's much cheaper than eating out every day, for sure.
So true.
How much would you spend on an average lunch?
At least I was spending anywhere between, you know, $10 to $15 a day on lunch. And
one
this
meal.
Came out to like $8 or $9 a day, something like that,
yep.
For all my food.
For the whole day.
And that's a lot correct. Healthier.
Absolutely. It was a lot healthier and it was a lot better. I didn't have that feeling afterwards after I'd eat some heavy lunch and just like feel just gross afterwards. I felt better.
What is your wife's first name, Joey?
Amanda.
Well, Amanda, you are owed a large debt of gratitude because you got yourself a hot husband back and a healthy husband. And I think that's just great that she did it.
Me too.
Out of love for you, yeah, to keep you around a long time.
That's it.
She sure did. She sure did. She is my rock, and this would not, you know, never have started without her.
Yeah, lovely.
That is
very
really
sweet.
Lovely. Thank you so much, Joey.
Oh, thank you guys so much, and keep doing what you're doing. You're helping a lot of people.
Thank you. You and Amanda have a great night.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
I feel really good about offering this at HSN. I mean, even at the regular price, if it can change somebody's life the way it changed Joey's and Amanda's.
Can I show you something?
Sure.
Okay. When Joey just said that he looked in the mirror and he didn't see the difference, I get that. It is really easy to stay in denial about your size because guess what? I'm gonna stand here because you'll be able to see it. My pants still fit. My pants still fit.
Because they stretch.
My pants still fit. I don't need anything because my pants still fit. Well, one day I decided to try, instead of my stretch pants, my old jeans that had a real waist and a zipper and a button. Guess what? We were about 3 inches apart from joining. It wasn't even close.
You don't even notice that you're putting on
you
the pounds.
You don't notice. And it's so, you know, we say denial's not just a river. We can stay in denial very easily. And yeah, we love good food, sweets, crunchy, salty. We love our popcorn at the movies. We love to have the coffee breaks with everybody else. This is an inclusive diet. You are included in the partying. You can have your snack when they do. You can have your popcorn. We have cheddar popcorn and we have regular popcorn. You have almost every kind of food you would love to eat, but usually are told not to. So it is really satisfying and really healthy, and it gives you everything you need to power your day and to get that scale moving in the correct direction.
I did get an update. If you want the vegetarian, there are 30 left. So here's the deal. I mean, obviously, you don't just get this price when you go to their website. This is a special day. This is the premiere. This is a major savings, even for just 1 month. But this is why I suggest the auto ship, because most of us need to probably lose more than 10 pounds. So if you want to lose 10 pounds or more, we really think that staying on the program is going to benefit you and get you to that goal that much faster. And you get to save that extra almost $50 each month down the road. It's not just the first month. And the first month comes with that Fast Five. Nobody else offers that. That's exclusive here and only today at this price. So locking in auto ship or securing the auto ship means you get to save that much every single month. So when actually Kathy and I kind of did some math together, we thought if you stayed on this for a year, and most of us won't, but if you do, you're gonna save $600 by getting it through us and knowing that it's gonna be there on a regular basis. So we welcome you to place your orders. If you don't love it, you can totally return it. You can send it back, full money back guarantee. But this is our last show. This is our last airing. This value will be honored through tomorrow. Okay, so if you need to think about it, keep in mind, although we're getting limited in the vegetarian, single ship, and I think auto ship is also a very, very limited. And poor Kathy is over here like, I need to set these sacks of potatoes down.
Well, I'm telling you, I never thought 20 pounds was a lot of weight. When someone says I lost 20 pounds, I'm like, that's nice, good for you. I am telling you, no wonder my knees and my back hurt.
Right?
This is enormous. And when you hear these people say 75 pounds, 80 pounds, I just can't imagine how hard that is on your body. And all these men
your
are
knees.
Saying, my wife put me on it because their wives were worried. They want their husbands to stick around. They want to be able to play with the kids and zip line and chase them around and go
on the
trampoline rides at the amusement
and
park.
Not have to get the extension belt on an airplane, you
right.
know?
How many of us miss certain events because we either are embarrassed, don't have the energy, or truly cannot fit in to that activity safely or happily. And it makes us miserable.
Totally.
Miserable.
So you lost that much weight, 5 pound bags. Did you struggle like to get to where you are today once you got started? Was it difficult?
No, no, the program's easy. My struggle was all through my life prior to all of these ups and downs and trying every possible program. But you see, I need structure. I need someone to give me
discipline.
All the rules and tell me to follow the rules. If you give me a little latitude, if you give me an inch, I will eat the whole cake. And you know, every day's a party, Callie. Every day someone has a shower, there's a wedding, there's a retirement, there's a banquet, someone is having a party, a celebration, and it's always, oh, come on, come
just have
on.
One. It's a party.
Bad luck not to taste your own birthday cake. That I thought was kind of funny. I can bring my snacks along and feel part of the party, and even more, even better, I feel good about taking care of me and getting results tomorrow. I feel so good when I have a great day and the next morning that scale moves.
That's right.
I just can't. And by the way, if you do something wrong and the scale goes up a little, you can correct it like that. Call the toll-free number, the 877 number, and say, okay, here's what I did yesterday. What do you think? And they'll say, okay, you added something or you did something or you whatever. You get help. It's like having a personal nutritionist, having a personal chef, having someone do all the work. All you do is sit down and eat it. And that's what I really want.
And what I love is that you don't even have to prepare it. Like most of it, you can either
grab
it out of the bag, you can microwave it if you want. These are the people who've done all the work behind the scenes.
Yep.
So that you can stay on the program and not feel deprived, not feel like, oh gosh, I can't wait till this ends. I mean, you heard Joey. He said he's not
even— He still eats the food.
He's still eating the food.
Yeah, it is, listen, who gets, oh, I'm sorry,
vegetarian,
I should be quiet.
Single ship just sold out. I just got that update. Okay. Sorry about that. We do have auto ship, and most people are doing auto ship.
Right.
Why would, in fact, we've got the regular, like the meat lovers, single and auto, that one is still available both ways.
We just sold out of the vegetarian
single ship. Why would you suggest somebody do the auto ship, Kathy?
Well, the bottom line is most people will have more than 10 pounds to lose. I had 20. And therefore, you say, well, I'm gonna start, but you know, I don't know if I'm gonna like it, so I don't wanna commit. The thing is, you're not committing to anything but this great program. And if you don't love it, you can send it back. But the idea is you save $50 and it automatically comes to your door. You don't have to lapse. You don't wanna lapse a week. Because you have to be in this groove and get on it and stay on it. And it's just delicious food. And who wants to go back to cooking? I want to know that the food is there. All these things are just in my closet. And every day, here's going to be my breakfast. This is my lunch. I'm going to do this for dinner. And here's my
snack.
Oh, my gosh,
that's a great, great point. Because most plans, you like have to prep and prepare and like lay it out and get the whole week lit. But look at all this food, you guys. It's the full month. And it's less than $10 a day. Most of us, like Joey, he was saying when he was traveling, he's spending $10 to $15 just for lunch.
Just for lunch.
And isn't that the case for most of us? This is less than $10 a day. It's healthy. And the thing is, it's delicious. A lot of the things, the meals have been enhanced over the years, haven't they?
They've been changed. These researchers and nutritionists are always on it, always improving. It's like any great restaurant. You're always looking at how you can make it better, more appetizing, and healthier. And if you go to the auto ship and you have to do, let's say, 3 months, so you're on auto ship, you save 50 bucks a month.
Yeah, 150 bucks.
And if you say, you know what, I hit my goal earlier, I don't need that third month, cancel.
Cancel.
That's the nice thing is you're not locked into anything. Mm-mm. It's not like one of those subscriptions where for life you're getting a record in the mail. Remember those? I can't stop them.
I know.
They're flying in.
That is so not how it works here.
No.
You are totally, like, if you aren't happy. In fact, just try the Fast Five for the first week and see if it doesn't do what we say it's going to do for you. I mean, research, science has shown that you can lose up to 5 pounds in that first week.
And there's nothing more gratifying than seeing that scale go down and seeing that it works. I had someone who wrote me today. And she said, I hit menopause and I don't know what happened.
Oh, yeah.
But all of a sudden, I can't lose an ounce and I have 30 pounds to lose.
I have heard that so many times.
And she said, I've been dieting and trying and it's not been working. And I said, you need to change your strategy. And the idea is to eat the food that satisfies you.
She lost 10 pounds a month.
Yeah, look at that, 30 pounds.
Oh my gosh.
That's Mary Beth Rose's sister.
Oh, that's her.
And guess what? She hit her goal. That's 100 pounds now. We don't have an updated picture. She lost another 15.
That is amazing.
She is another person.
Go, Diane!
She's half of herself.
She is.
That's Diane. She's half of herself.
Good for her. Oh, my gosh. And then, hello, hottie, Mr. John.
You're so funny.
Look at that.
It's crazy.
True. He looks like a distant relative.
What a difference. It's true. It's like he lost one of himself. It's a fabulous shot. But I'm so happy that the men are embracing this, because men are sometimes really tough about, I want my pasta, I want my bread,
right.
I want my rice. You get it it's in the foods.
Let's go through some of the meals, because you guys, you seriously get to eat lasagna, chicken pot pie. Look at that, whatever that meat, that bun with some meat.
It's a spicy barbecue
meatballs.
Burger, and you supply the bun. You have lasagna, meatballs, pasta fagioli, chili, all kinds of things. And all we did was we added some sides just to give
some
you
vegetables.
An idea. You do what you love.
You get rice, you get soups. Oh my gosh, mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. We had mac and cheese earlier. It was so good. And all of these are
gosh.
So simple. You just mix them with water, stir them up, throw them in the microwave, and in 3 minutes, you have a satisfying meal.
This
and
one
you
looks
can
so
switch
good.
Them, by the way. If
tortilla
you wake
soup.
Up in the morning and you say, I'm just not in the mood for my breakfast right now. I'm gonna have a, I don't know, maybe you're having one of those weird days where you just feel like having popcorn, whatever. You can switch your meals. We don't
okay.
recommend you do it every day.
That's a good
point.
But
there are times,
just some latitude.
You can have cereal for dinner if you feel like it. Some days you just feel like it. But the idea Ooh. Is that you get the kind of food that you're never allowed to have.
That's what I love.
That was my favorite. I have
Mine
never,
too.
Callie, in my life, I was never allowed to have pasta on a program.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding
never.
Me? That's like the taboo.
This
food.
Is so perfect to give you all the foods that you crave and love and keep you satisfied. And then every 3 hours, you're getting a snack. Because you get breakfast and a snack, you get lunch and a snack,
and this is your meal
you get
planner.
Dinner and a dessert. It's just the best.
I love that. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacks in between, the protein, or the shakes are with the first.
The first one, but you can buy them separately
but you can get
if
them
you
separately.
To. You can have
And
shakes.
This lays it all out. It even gives you like a grocery list. It gives you an eating out guide.
Yeah.
So that's where most of us fall off the wagon. You know, it's like, oh my gosh, I had one
that's
night
right.
out.
That's right. You go to a banquet and they're having the potatoes and the hors d'oeuvres are the worst. I'll tell you what I do.
What do you do?
I have a I don't drink. You are allowed 2 drinks per week,
oh.
not 2 in the same night. If
okay.
you're trying
Good
to lose
know.
Weight, you do not want to be drinking a bottle of wine a day. But I put a glass of club soda in a champagne glass so I look like a big girl.
That's a great idea.
And then I carry a plate in the other hand so I don't have any hands free
to eat.
To graze. So I just don't eat the fried, what do? Like egg rolls and pigs in the blanket. That's the stuff that'll sabotage you. Plan ahead so you know what you're going to do. But the good news is when you wake up in the morning and that scale goes down, you are so thrilled
that
with
That is
yourself.
The best feeling in the world. And you know what? The truth is, we all want that for you. I have been so touched by the testimonials who have called in today to share their personal experiences with this. And that's why, you know, Nutrisystem, for more than 40 years, they have been America's number one home delivery weight loss diet. The program that is easy and convenient, it works. The only thing you need to do is try it. And this is, honestly, the first thing you're gonna do when you get this huge box delivered is start here, the Fast Five. And this is not something you get anywhere but here at HSN. So, and it's only today, this offer is good through tomorrow, and at midnight, the price goes up almost $50. So I can't recommend enough that you get started today. And with this, the first week, you know, research has shown, or science has shown, that you can lose up to 5 pounds in that first week. And that's a very motivating jump start.
Wow, it
right?
sure is. There's
Big
nothing,
time.
Nothing better than when you've hit a roadblock in life is just really dealing you some lemons, and
yeah.
suddenly that scale starts
like,
going down,
what?
And you're like, oh my gosh. And then all of a sudden, you get all these other fabulous meals after that first week, and it's just, you're on a roll here. You're just on it. It's so exciting.
I think what I love too is how, first of all, how good everything tastes, and that you don't have to track points and blah, 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 blah. That's just not something that I can manage in my life. I've got too much else to do. I love that it's grab and go convenience. Some of these things you're gonna pop right in the microwave, some of them you're just gonna tear it open and eat it, but you're gonna want your soup's hot. You can take them, like Joey was saying, when you travel a lot, it's the most convenient way to stay true to the plan that you're on. So keep in mind, folks, if you're just tuning in, this is our last show This is our final show with Kathy. Again, this is $42 less, almost $50 savings to get the whole system with us at HSN. The item number is the same whether you do a single shipment or you do the auto ship, and most people are doing auto because there's no risk, there's no obligation. You never will be stuck. Auto ship means that you get to secure this price, this big savings every single month that, you know, it's going to be delivered automatically to your front door. You don't have to even pay shipping down the road. So that's free, that's on us, as many months as you want it to come. And if you decide to quit, if you reach your goal, like Kathy said, cancel it. You're set. You've reached what you want to get. So with all of that, these are the meals have all been designed by nutritionists. It's that carb balance that is such a key to why people have such success here.
No spikes, no big downfalls, so that everything's on an even keel. And, you know, if I may say, Callie, everyone has stress. Stress is our number one reason to overeat. It's stress of you're not well, your loved one isn't well, you're taking care of someone and you can't go out, you're running after kids, you have a job, you have two jobs, husband travels, always on the go. It is impossibly hard to maintain good nutrition and to maintain your weight when you have stress. And a lot of times, if you're home caring for a loved one, there's a lot of boredom. At an airport, what do we do at an airport? We eat.
Yep.
There's nothing else to do. So there are lots and lots of triggers to make us overeat. When you have food that is tasty and you know that every 3 hours you're getting something delicious to eat, regardless of what your stress is, we can make you successful. And then somehow or other you manage to handle the stresses better because it's one less burden off your head.
Isn't that the truth? And by the way, do you like my cute shoe?
Yeah, Callie jumped after a bottle of water and tripped and broke her toe, but she does have a pedicure, so she does look pretty, you know? It's important to have the boot and the pedicure.
I do apologize. No, but what's so great, you guys, is that, I mean, even the sodium levels, and we have a chart to show you. I mean, what is recommended for a good plan is way up there. Look at the Nutrisystem.
Yeah, everything's balanced and good for
you. I feel like sodium and sugars are like the world's evils when it comes to a healthy, you know, body.
Most of us crave them.
We do.
We crave them. Yep. And the more you eat, the more you want. You have seen those shows, I know you have, where the person says, I can't stop eating, and then I hate myself. And then I eat more, and then I hate myself. It is a vicious wheel. And if you can break that cycle and do this first 7 days and attack the issue head on and then see those results to 5 pounds because the research has been done for you, then slide into the rest of the program, you get everything you love in a portion that's significant and satisfying, and the results are there. And how proud are you of yourself?
Oh, when and how you proud will it? Your wife be, or your husband be, or your mom,
or your kids,
or your kids,
to have somebody who can play with them again and move and want to go?
Because we are role models, and our kids are sponges, and so our grandchildren. You know, if they see you overweight, they're much more likely to be overweight, and they are much more likely not to exercise or not make the right healthy food choices. So it's kind of our job, you know, as adults. And I love Kathy and I had this great conversation before the show, like. You don't, you know, you reach a certain point in life, you're like, I don't have as many years left as I've already lived, and I want to make sure my later years are as good as they've been leading up to this point. And we're more than likely, you know, none of us are going to be healthy unless we're doing something healthy to make that happen.
This is our time. This is it. If you know, my father used to say, if not today, when? We saw a bride once with curlers in her hair going down to her wedding, and my father said, if not today, when was she planning on doing her hair? Not. I said, well, Daddy, she was on her way to the wedding. But the point is, today is the day because it goes too fast.
It does.
That roller coaster, you know, you start slow as a kid and it's like, oh, I wish I were 16, I wish I were 21. And then all of a sudden one day we're 50 and it's like, boom, it's over. I'd like it to be as long as it could be, but I'd like to be the best version of myself, and you would too. And I know it's work and I know it's scary. Everyone's fearful of trying, but if you don't try, how do you succeed?
Well, look at these folks who have tried and have experienced and enjoying the results. You know they feel better in the after. They look better. They're in a different size than they were before. That feels good. And she lost 30 pounds, Christina, in 6 months. So it's not like this is something crazy and like roller coastery. It's like these are sensible goals, but very impressive. Laura lost 50 pounds in 19 months. Most people stay on this program because the food is so good.
She looks easy. Half her size, but she also looks very young,
right,
and very happy, you know, mm-hmm, active. She's out there in the yard, and it's just, wow, a different lifestyle once you can
Rose.
Move.
She lost 103 pounds. That is a fraction of herself.
It's two people.
Yeah.
It's two people. It's really like she lost a whole person, but she gained. Look at the smile.
Mm-hmm.
It is, and this isn't about us fat shaming anybody.
No, not at all.
This is about being the best version of you and the healthiest that you can be, because it's not healthy when you carry that extra stuff around the middle. It's just not good for any part of your body. And it feels so good when you see it all coming off and people notice it.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh, when that starts, you're going to start getting those compliments.
You could be on the program probably about 2 to 3 weeks and suddenly someone will say, did you get your hair done different? You look different.
You look good.
What is it? I always notice the belly starts to get flatter,
yeah,
and the face starts to get leaner. That, yeah, chin starts to go away. And it's funny, my rings start to get looser.
Yay.
It's really weird. Shoes get looser. It's funny, the little things that change. But the best part is somebody else notices. Somebody says, you look terrific. Wow, you look younger. Did you have work? Like, no, I did the work. I went and ate the program. And that's why you just, I noticed my skin looks better when I drink all this water and
that's
I take the sugar away. You just seem to get this glow. And I think a lot of it is from within because it's a happy.
Absolutely. But you should feel proud of yourself. I mean, this is within your reach. It's all here. It's laid out. It's Nutrisystem. It's a program designed to get you to where you want to be. Whether it's 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 20 pounds, whatever it is that would make you feel better, you're going to get there. When you're on a program that has been designed to help you get there, and that's the whole point of Nutrisystem and their success for over 40 years. This isn't some, you know, fad, some little flash in the pan.
Oh, no, the research is there, and they change it, they update it, they,
yep,
upgrade it all the time. The chocolate chip muffin is a new formulation. It is so chocolatey rich, it's delicious. The streusel bars, all of these things are just so yummy, good, and all the food that you ordinarily would go and cheat with has been formulated so that you can have it.
You're not, some of these meals.
You're not giving up anything. You're gaining everything except the weight.
Pasta, rice, you get the pasta fagioli, you get chili, meatballs, lasagna.
The lasagna is delicious. The ravioli is absolutely delicious.
The pot pie is what, just looks so good.
Mac and cheese. Who gets mac and cheese on a program? You never get mac and cheese.
You get
on a weight loss.
You get muffins and cookies and popcorn and, oh my gosh,
everything. If you go to the movies, instead of buying the big $10 tub of popcorn, which is a joke, costs them 6 cents.
And it's full of
It's full of everything. And
all
I know it's one of
fats.
Those things that movies, you gotta have popcorn.
Yeah.
I go buy a cappuccino, I gotta have a biscotti. I have triggers, so I try, mm-hmm, to be really cautious in my triggers. But you go to a movie, take your cheddar popcorn with you. Take an apple, cut it in pieces, and eat the apple. I don't care if somebody next to me thinks I look like a loony, because I also look a pound lighter tomorrow. you know what? It's all about you and taking control. I know that when I'm on a roll with food, bad food, when it's a car out of control.
Oh, yeah.
I cannot stop. I don't want to stop. I want that brownie. I don't care. I'm
adorable.
Eating the pizza. But because I know myself,
yeah,
I have been down this road. It's an awful road.
And wasn't it your husband that kind of said, babe?
He's the sweetest guy in the world.
I know.
He loves me.
I'm
a very lucky girl. I have a guy who absolutely loves me to death, and I am not the easiest girl to love. I can be mean.
Well, I'm a handful too, my dear.
You know, we can be a little itchy there. But he said to me, I see when you're not happy.
That's what it is.
I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, it's whatever you do is fine with me. I love you anyway. But I can tell you're not yourself.
Good for him for
saying
that.
And it's true. And you know what? Because I love him and I want to please him, I get in better shape. But then I'm thrilled. I start looking at new underwear. I start looking at a new nightie. And I just love being... I have three closets, you know. I have medium, large, and oi. Oi. And I don't want to be in the oi. my closet. When I have a party and I gotta go shopping in my closet, it's either medium, large, or oi.
Well, I think we've all been there. I've been up and down. I'm a little up right now, so that's why I think I'm really inspired by this, because you just need at some point, like if it's not today, when is it gonna be?
Well, you have a broken toe, you have an excuse. The problem is,
thank you.
It would be easy to gain the 10 pounds while you're inactive.
You are so right.
It would be easy to also
and I'm not
take a
letting
month.
That happen.
Take a month.
I am not.
And drop a few pounds and not gain them. I mean, I just think this is a reason, this is a clear reason why you could put on weight, because you're not allowed to go anywhere. You got your foot
the doctor's
in a
boot. Like, you're not gonna be able to run for 3 or 4 months. And I'm like, whoa, okay, well, let's see.
So eat the program, eat the food, lose the weight, you will be fine. You'll be fine.
Well, this has been quite a day, and what an honor to have Kathy with us to premiere Nutrisystem at HSN, and there's nowhere else you're gonna find this. I'll remind you what your choices are here, folks. We did sell out of the vegetarian single ship, but there is auto ship, and auto ship is the best because you secure this price break for the premiere. So every month that comes to you, it's gonna be the same low price versus tomorrow, or after midnight tomorrow, the price is going to be almost $250 for the same program. And so you can do the vegetarian auto ship. We have sold out of the single, but you can also do the non-vegetarian, which is what I call the meat lovers, which is me, program. And that's what most people do. You can do a single or the auto ship there as well. And you secure this event price for every month that it comes. And then later, every consecutive shipment has free shipping. So you save even more with each month and its delivery. That's going to consistently be there on the front door, so you're not going to lapse. You're not going to have that like, oh, I had a week off, I blew it,
right.
I've got to start all over again.
Right, right. And you never have to blow it, because you do get 2 days off, and we help you through those 2 days, telling you what you can eat, suggestions, and if you want to go out, we give you on the back of the book Chinese, Mexican, Italian, Japanese, seafood, continental. I mean, we give you every possible thing so that you can make the right choice. And every one of our callers was a success story because they just followed the program.
It's right here.
And you know, life is short. Life is short, and it is time. And this is your chance, and I honestly mean that. It's your chance to take hold now and be where you want to be, because that year's going to go by either way. And that's really the most meaningful message to me, is when you want to do anything and you say, you know, I'm going to go visit my sister in 2 years. Well, those 2 years are going to go by. Do it. Do it now. Take charge. Take hold. Be healthy. Be happy, and I know you will be so delighted
with
this.
Thank you for being here today. It's really been an honor to work with
you. And it was so nice to be back. Thank you for inviting me into your living rooms. I know I had a lot of girls from my Facebook page just saying hi and supporting me. I appreciate it. And now I'm going back to the 19 degree north. But thank you for the 50 degree day today. That was a cold one.
It was really cold here today.
It was cold. I had to wear a coat in Florida. But anyway.
I'm making my way to the fashion stage, because as we celebrate spring fashions here at HSN, we're going to launch into a new day with our today's special from Curation.
It's stunning.
Thank you. But I know you've had success on the program, and I think most of us know Marie Osmond, who has had massive success for, I think, 12 years plus. Here she is, and I'll see you on the other side.
When it came to losing weight, I didn't want a quick fix. I needed a long-term solution, and that's what I found with Nutrisystem.
Like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN card at hsn.com.
Up and you're looking to impress your friends, let me show you how to make this beautiful seafood boil using my DuraPan.
Let's do seafood for the dinner party.
Oh,
Don't they look great? Oh my gosh, spring fashions continue here at HSN, everyone. Welcome, I'm your host, Callie Northhagen. We have curations and this amazing, what we are calling our new spring cardigan in six glorious colors, amazing detailing with the embroidery, and each color has its own personality. Of course, it happens to be our star of the day, our brand new Today special. Let's take a look.